The acting Masindi District Productions Officer, Dr. Fred Sewuguzi, has confirmed that Masindi District Local Government in February 2023 received maize worth 3 tons from the Minister of Agriculture, Animal Husbandry and Fisheries. The maize seeds were supposed to be given to model farmers in the 6 sub-counties of Masindi. Sewuguzi says that upon receiving the maize, they realized that it was rotten and infested with weevils, and they could not go ahead to distribute it to the farmers.
We were supposed to receive 3 tons of maize seed under the Agricultural Value Chain project. The project is being implemented on behalf of MAIF by IRAI. So the maize seeds were rotten, they were of poor standard, so we could not distribute them to the farmers. So the supplier, after being notified, he replaced the maize.
Now they are stranded with the maize, waiting for the order from the ministry to have it destroyed publicly, as Sewuguzi explains.
Counties where there are demos for maize. So he replaced the maize, and of course this one that was rotten, we were instructed to destroy it. So the maize is there awaiting destruction publicly. We are told to destroy it publicly. So that's what we are going to do. We are looking at what the law says, because we have been told we need to destroy it in a gazetted place, and there should be a presence of a seed inspector. So that's what we are working on, and very soon we shall be destroying it publicly.
But some people had sneaked this maize out and taken it back to the center, which was contrary to the directive from the center. Now, we compelled them by using police. We engaged the senior agriculture officer, and using police, we had to make sure that this maize comes back. Now, this maize has come here for destruction, as directed by the minister.
Chiza Bigawa Geoffrey, the secretary for production and natural resources in Masindi district, says when they realized that the maize could not germinate due to its rot, they wrote to the ministry, which in turn sent them some other maize, which they distributed to the 3,000 model maize farmers in the sub-counties of Pakani, Kiruri, Labong, Miria, Chatri, and Kijijumbwa in Masindi district.
It was discovered that this maize is rotten and therefore could not germinate. After that discovery, the agriculture officer, Mr. Job, went ahead to plant and find out whether to test the germination rate. Indeed, the germination rate was below average, and therefore the maize was subsequently banned from being distributed to farmers. We demanded for another lot of the maize, which was brought in.
Chiza says the rejected maize, which is dumped in the parking yard of Masindi District Local Government, will be burnt as per the guidelines of the Agriculture Ministry.
Rotten maize professionally, and we are consulting the relevant authorities to have it disposed of professionally as required by the law. And it is the reason why it is still.
Report compiled by Joseph Baguma for the news.